I am kind of digging Ruiner. I kind of want to play this over Destiny, but I don't know how the Destiny reset thing works, so I kind of want to just jump over to Destiny, get my faction points for my other character, and then I will go back to. I probably won't go back to Ruiner. Ah, man, the daily grind sucks because I kind of want to just keep playing this. Yeah, let's just keep playing this. Fuck, what am I doing it for? Shaders? Fucking shaders. I do want to upload my last video, so bear with me. We can just sit here and I will go to show start soon. Ruined, ruined. I'll update it. So I'm either playing Destiny or Ruined. Ruined! Let's see. Let's see. I do want to go to my video manager and highlight my last video. And send it to YouTube because I like that. I like that runner. All right. I don't really know what that means. Everyone says steampunk. I think of like. We're gonna be playing a new game called Ruiner. It's time to get ruined.
Oh my
We're
god,
playing
it's
that
loud.
tonight. I've heard a few things about this game that it. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Hey guys, welcome to another episode of the Parker Power Hour, the Hour of Power. Tonight, we're going to be playing a new game called Ruiner. It's time to get ruined. We're playing that tonight. I've heard a few things about this game that it's a top-down shooter, like Nex Machina, that I love. It's a steampunk? I don't really know what that means. Everyone says steampunk. I think of like a punk. Fucking punk. Why is there steam everywhere in this punk world? I don't know. Like steam-powered machine? I don't know. We're playing Ruiner. I think steampunk is like Blade Runner, maybe? I don't know. But we're gonna play Ruiner. It's gonna be a lot of fun. It's gonna be a nice break from the Destiny that I've been playing. So much Destiny. So without any more ado, let's jump in. Ruiner! I've heard that you don't want to play this game on hard. So I will be playing it on normal.
All right, exported. Your video is
I
being
normally just
uploaded.
play the game that it's supposed to play the game. What the fuck? All right, guys. This muted? I did mute it. Oh, let's keep playing. Let's just play a little more Vinner. What? Get happy? Is that what it said? Why is. Oh my god. Gotta watch out for that. I don't get that. Why did I die? Karma? Kraven? Death's 10. B plus. Yes, brother. Yes. Oh shit, you guys aren't watching what I'm watching. Let's get back to that gameplay scene. Let's take off the camera because we're now in the after hours. Where we can sit back, relax, and enjoy a time. Let the toes go back. Let eyes roll back and the toe curl. Something like that. Creeps fire hole. Hold on. Need to. Okay, we're good. We are good. Let me get up the. Further down in that underground madhouse, self-detonating creeps are the pinnacle of insanity. I do like the music in this. You can't see me now, but. Fuck it, let's put the camera on.
gonna cover up my gun. Well, that's what I should do. Maybe move my mic. There you go. Now you can't see the mic. That's perfect, really.
Devonta Adams. Devonta Adams for the score. Holding offense. We're coming back. Bringing it back, boy.
Bring it back now, yo.
Oh, I hope they do bring it back so Mason Crosby can kick a fucking field goal. Mason Crosby's probably the worst kicker on fantasy because they never fucking kick field goals.
Alright, let's get good at this game. Just fucking knock him out, dude.
Alright, let's restart that. Get good. I thought X was jump for a second. You come get some, boy.
That's gotta be an A.
Awesome. Yes! S!
It's after F, but it's better than A.
Oh man, Crypt of the NecroDancer was really good because I just kept fucking dancing. Screw chicks tonight, bro. I just wanna dance.
So fucking good.
Get up and try again. Get up and try again.
Well, that should have worked better. Oh, I got my life back.
Oh, I've got a flamethrower. They have a cave troll.
God, I love this music. Oh no! Someone's injured.
I didn't see who it was. Is that Rodgers?
They were on offense.
Wow. We are company.
I've seen your brain, sad little piece of wetware.
Easy as hell to hack. I tell you to upgrade your security, but no point now. You're never walking out of here.
So, he was the bad guy. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. I thought it'd be cool if they were like, if this chick was like, I want their own agent to kill them, so I'm gonna have him kill his own brother.
You're in over your head and you don't even know it. You're just a dog on a leash chasing its own tail.
What is the line from Dark Knight?
I'm just a dog on a leash. I see this car, I just chase him. I don't know what I would do if I ever caught it.
Something like that.
Great Joker.
I need someone here to be like, stop. Please stop. Waste this clown.
Killer combo.
Killer combo.
Who is this guy? I thought I was the boss. I thought I was gonna fight a boss.
An S?
God damn, I'm good now.
Get this sucker.
Get
assault rifles. Nah, it's fine.
Oh, shit.
Use of weapons increases the ammo economy of ranged weapon by 30%. That's pretty good. One skill point available, so I can't get this shield. Skill points, too. Yeah. Oh, do I get my... Am I starting to get my life back? What do I press? Circle.
Fuck him off!
That's what he said. What am I doing?
Daddy, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Killer combo! Killer combo!
Stage clear, B, A.
Get out my box.
Yeah, I'll take it. Yeah. I like Hellfire and Brimstone.
No, I think I'll stick with the fucking Hellfire.
thanks, but now it's getting really easy.
Loser.
Another spug hotshot looking to die. I would cut him off in the knees. You don't know what that helmet is. Here's a chainsaw. Wow, I fucked it up. So that thing sucks. Me! This gun sucks. I don't know how I didn't have him the first time. Save that shit. Okay. So just slow the shit out of everything. You just have lighted yourself. Why does it go so fast? I want to see it. Slow it down. I want to see all the things that lead up to my grade. I'm the predator. I'll use this, even though I do like the Hellfire. Improved efficiency. Where's improved efficiency? Here we go. Frag thrower. Oh, over shock launcher. Yeah, I like that better. Use of weapons. Oh, yeah, yeah. Resource optimizer. Health and energy pickups. I like that. Where was it? Oh, here we go. Kinetic barrier. It's like a titan. Okay, adds one dash charge, that's stupid. Adds one more dash charge, that's dumb. What is this? Reflex boost increases strength of reflex boost or effect by 100%. Okay. Decreases the cost of using and maintaining the shield by an additional 20% of the base value and hit cost by 50%, whatever. I was like, yeah, whatever. Durability of melee weapons. Okay, that's good. Okay. I see him. Yeah, yeah. Did they come back and hit me? It's so bad. It is so bad. I don't like the... Hold on, see if Green Bay scores here. Oh, fuck. Timeout. Will you please hold them to a field goal, Chicago? Nerve. The leader of the creeps has promised to protect the wizard. Nerve keeps his word. Nerve keeps his word. Just a box. I'm not your fire starter, twisted instigator. Hey, you there. You were supposed to protect me, damn it. Kill you. Kill you. Do something. Hey, I'm the master creep. Don't fuck this up, Nerve! You're dead. Down here, our words are bond. The nerd is under our protection. You want him? You're going to have to come through me.
I'm a man of my word.
When this platform stops, only one of us will walk away. Are you ready, warrior? He's very big.
Oh,
that hurts me a lot more than... because my sound is really off. I don't know why it does that sometimes. It gets off. Oh shit, I can do the same thing he does? So this is what defeat tastes like.
Yeah.
I salute you, warrior. You won the day and winner takes all. Do whatever you want with the man. He was an annoying asshole anyway. Should I kill Nerve? I'll take that sword, dude. Well, that's your ride, right?
Yeah. I'm in charge now.
Oh, damn. 10 out of 10. That's an S. That's what you got, boys. 258. One kill. What? Oh, that's just him. Oh, I didn't die against him? Wow. Karma, Kramer. I haven't seen what Karma's used for yet. Is it for just leveling up and I'm not seeing the XP bar somewhere?
The pit. With Nerve gone, Wizard has now no one to protect him.
Has now no one protect him.
Where's the Wizard? Where's the wizard?
Well, I got a fucking another health bar. 3 upgrade points? Fuck me.
This is awesome. This is fucking awesome.
I didn't do this, alright? I did the hack, but they made me, and the boss, that's not me. You can act your head, he'll do it again if we don't stop him. Jack me in, let him see what it's like when someone messes to your brain. I don't trust this chick. But this guy made me kill people, so fuck that. Bye, Wizard. Let's see what we got. Wait. Score. If the content of the Wizard's pathetic brain is correct, we may just find your brother. I want to vet it before we act on it, though. Better safe than sorry, right? Climb back up topside and I'll contact you. S plus... Rancock Seth,
where we hid after that shit show heaven in heaven. Not a great place, but there are good people here. Good for us, anyway. Good for us. Good for us. 7 to 35. Wait, did I pick up Green Bay's defense and play it? I think I did. Or did I pick up the Bears' defense and play it? I can't remember. But I remember, like, thinking in my head, I was like, Thursday nights are a shit show. I'm just hoping this shit show goes in one direction. You think this is over? You think we let you walk away after what you've done? We've got something special for you. Here, take it. Did I not kill them all? Wait a second. Is that me? That is me. Here, take it. You're one of us now, and don't ever forget it. What? I murdered so many of you. From here on out, we've got your back. I got Wizard's wetware, and guess what I found? Your brother's chip signal. How awesome is that? You know what that means, right? Yeah, it means we can find him, dummy. I just said I knew what it meant! What?! We can find your brother. All I have to do is follow the beep. We just don't need a way to track it. Mechanics. We'll fix you up with an ID tracker, get it installed, and we can get your brother back.
Alright, let's go.
Okay. Alright guys, I gotta get my Destiny 2 dailies in. I really don't want to play Destiny right now, but I really want those black shaders. And I'm scared. I'm so scared that if I don't get them by midnight, that I will be lost and they will go to the next faction reward the next day. Don't you think that's how, I mean, that's how it works. That's how Blizzard games work. As soon as midnight hits, I think you get the quest for the next day. But man, I'm really digging this game. I kind of want to just keep playing this. Anyway, I'm going to take a quick break and then I will be back. Oh my god. What the fuck was that? This guy just caught two footballs at the same time while doing a backflip. Oh, that was Tariq Cohen. Oh my god. Play that guy more, you fucking idiots. He must have just had a big play. Is that Tariq Cohen? No, that's Cunningham. Cunningham. Effingham Ham. All the running backs for the fucking Bears look good. Maybe they're just playing teams that don't know how to tackle. But these guys look like they run strong. Do they have a good running back coach? I don't know. I don't get it. They all look really good. But the problem is that it's 35-7 right now. Why are you running the ball? Oh, I know. Because your quarterback sucks. Well, that was only 2 yards, but it's still. Is that still Cunningham? Get Tariq Cohen back in there and see what happens. What should we do, guys? This game is really good. Do I want those black shaders? I really don't feel like playing Destiny right now. Playing this game has made me realize that there's so much other fucking variety of game, and I've played so much Destiny in the last 2 weeks.
Yeah, let's just keep going with Ruiner, guys. Fucking ruined. Destiny is ruined.
Sharing energy to cost of health. Hold circle to switch this mode on and off. Oh, what? That's kind of dumb. I don't even like this anyway. Increases the damage dealt by focus slash. I hate holding that down and it never works. Part of the attack for focus slash one hand whirlwind. Okay. That's pretty good. Ruiner gun does 20. Yes. Use of weapons. Can I shoot through it? Let's do it. Nice beckony.
Yeah.
Hooligan. Yeah. Oh man, what now? Are you going to tell me I'd be so much prettier if I would just smile more? Well, everyone's prettier when they smile. You dipshit. I'm not sat here for anyone's amusement. I'm here to protect Runkoxuth from heaven's surveillance. You into helping out? Heaven's watching us all, dude. It's the goddamn cats, furry little fuckers, worming their way into our minds, stealing our data. Cats, cute, cute autonomous transmission systems. Autonomous. Spies from heaven. Find them, jack in, pull the data, get back to me. We'll split any karma in until you find. Interesting as a risk, but I have a good feeling about you. It's probably because I don't have a face. Damn, this one doesn't work either. You are here. Go to mechanics. Okay. I like the people of this town. Oh shit. Fuck yeah, let's fucking hack these cats. Is that a cat? Fucking cats! This is mechanics. Alright, this game is really sweet. Alright, well, we got the hacking cats. I am gonna switch to Destiny and just fuck around while I watch the game, guys. Thanks for tuning in. That's been After Hours, to the Parker Power Hour. I need to pee anyway, so, I'm gonna cut it off there. And that's it. I had a good night, man. Playing some Destiny, playing some Ruiner. These are fucking great games. I'm really digging the ruins. I'm starting to get high CPUs, just my stream's probably terrible. So, thanks guys for tuning in. That's gonna do it. You guys have a good night.